Well, hello guys, today we'll be learning how to install the faenza icon themes on Ubuntu 10.10. And before that, I want to wish you happy new year and thank you for subscribing me for so long. Now, as we go to install, we'll have to type these two into the terminal. So I'll open up my Linux terminal over here, and I'll copy this, hit Ctrl C to copy, and hit Ctrl Shift V if you have to paste it into the terminal. I'll just right click and paste. Now I have this, so this will add the PPA. It'll ask for your password. You install that, and it'll take some time. Well, not usually. I actually have it installed already, but I'm doing this again for you. And hit Ctrl C again, copy that too, and paste that second line over here. Paste it, it'll update because that's the first command, and install the faenza icon themes. After you're done with that, now you can see it's already done. So I'll close this, I'll minimize it actually, and open up the chain desktop background over here. As it opens, you go to the theme tab, and since I have clear looks as my current theme, I'll go to customize and go to icons. Now in icons, GNOME will be selected because that's the default. Now you have faenza and faenza dark. So hit faenza, and it'll change these icons into the theme, into the new theme. It'll also change the small icon over here. You go to the applications menu, and you can see even these, even the application icons have changed a lot. You can see the Compass Fusion icon, that's pretty cool. Then in your office you can see, well, that's like the you can see Audacity has changed, Kinocaden Live same, OpenShot has changed, PTV has changed. Well, pretty cool theme. And well, this was a short video. I have a lot of videos coming, mostly based on the sound and video section, with Kinocaden Live, Linux Multimedia Studio, Live's Video Editor, OpenShot, and a lot of them. So to be notified, make sure you're subscribed, and thanks for watching.